Well, something that we all take for granted will soon become available for just about everyone in California: cell phones and cell phone service. The state's Public Utilities Commission has signed off on a federal government lifeline plan. Action News reporter Phil Gomez has more on what it could mean for the homeless and for taxpayers.
They want me to get a job.
This homeless man uses a landline provided by the Homeless Services Center in Santa Cruz. It's his lifeline for a potential job or emergency services, because a cell phone is not in his budget.
It's a real struggle to stay connected and to call jobs or just do anything, because, I mean, nobody can be contacted. And a monthly service charge is quite beyond my, capability at this point.
Now, federally funded Lifeline program is about to launch in California. It'll offer cell phones for an initial $20 fee. Users will then get 250 free minutes and 250 free text messages each month.
So this is actually a lifelink, a lifesaver.
This homeless man, who doesn't want to be identified, is new to Santa Cruz. He's originally from Las Vegas, Nevada, where he got his free cell phone through the Lifeline program.
I've called for job interviews, assistance from the state for homelessness. So if I didn't have this phone, I would have never known about this place.
It's already in 36 states, operated by Assurance Wireless, a subsidiary of Sprint. Landline use has plunged 43% in California over the last few years, while cell phone use has skyrocketed.
This is an indication that we're moving away from a landline-based population in the first place. And then for homeless folks, of course, they don't have a home in which they can have a landline.
So again, this is a statewide program, and participants will have to meet federal income requirements, make less than $15,000 a year. In Santa Cruz, Phil Gomez, KSBW, Action News 8.